Zambia are champions of Africa. Lift the trophy, the fireworks go off, and Zambia have won.
The future, my future lady. The future.
Digital Wix. It's BJ, baby. Weenie with a big flag there. What's that? The highest scorer of the competition. The future.
Absolutely. If you're looking for where the Zambian threat can come from, there's Mayuka up front. Rainford
in the end. Zambia come forward again, though. Can they turn? Katonga.
Competition, but 2010, the first time they got past the first round since 1996.
Just to break off there, Greg, because they've got an equalising goal. Kalaba put the ball into the area, and it was a neat finish and a trademark celebration from that man, Emmanuel Mayuka, the man who scored the opening goal against Senegal. And just minutes after being booked for handball here, he's got Zambia back on level terms.
Well, the goal from Mayuka, as he said, he was booked uprightly a few minutes ago, as we see it again, floated across the face of the box, and what a finish, first time on the volley, and that was a piece of class finishing there from Mayuka, the ball was coming over his head,
and Kenny goes half, nice inverted free kick, the head is one, and there's the only goal of the game, goodness me, Emmanuel Mayuka! Breaks the deadlock after his ring start. Wonderful, wonderful.
But how has Mayuka got in there totally unmarked? That's symptomatic of the way they've been playing all the way through. Nice delivery from Sincala, another one of the youngsters.
Yeah, Ivory praying, everybody's praying for their players, for their country. Mayuka, Emmanuel Mayuka, the goal scorer in the semi-final against Ghana. To level it up 2-2. That's up. Scored!
Mayuka, I think the goalkeeper got a hand to it, but it's two apiece.
Good penalty though. Right in the corner.
Center began to attack. Lovely diagonal cross-field pass. One-on-one. Kalaba cuts inside, pulls the trigger. Forces a good save from Gundul. Well, how easy is it for Zambia? Now, that was on target as well. Great save in the end.
Well, you got isolated here, but getting the shot away.
It's a real chance, the first chance for Zambia. And a beautiful save from El Hadi, one-on-one. Mayuka through. It was a lovely ball.
A chance here for Zambia. Played across the middle, headed towards goal and over the bar.
What a goal from Zambia as the
was the sub Longune. As the rain falls here in Libreville. And looking to get the 1-2. That's just over 10 minutes to go plus stoppage time. That, oh, here's a chance. Zambia on the attack. Into the middle. Oh, it was a bad idea there.
Big fish around. Vindicated.
That's a good ball, and it's put behind. And what if they're
starting to.
Great flashing ball from Mayuka going for Kalaba.
That's a big counter again for Zambia. One against three, but outnumbered. He
Please, Mayuka, need support. Oh, that's agonizingly wide. That's a good defensive clearance. He's one of the goal scorers.
To them.